Now, Libya is rejecting a European Union plan to establish migrant centers in the country to stop asylum seekers arriving in Western Europe, saying it will not be swayed by financial inducements. Libyan Prime Minister Fayez al-Sarraj said Friday his country is absolutely opposed to Europe officially wanting Libya to accommodate illegal immigrants that the EU does not want to take in. Libya is a main departure point for migrants trying to reach Europe, often on flimsy inflatable boats provided by smugglers that often spring leaks or break down. Last month, Italy proposed reception and identification centers for migrant processing in Africa as a means to resolve divisions among European governments over how to handle an influx of more than 1 million migrants since 2015.